In this video I will assemble gear shift mechanism. So the first part is this. Now on this part you have a number 0 stamp here. So this tooth needs to be lined up with this hole, so this tooth need to be in the middle. To accomplish that we need to have a standard 6mm bolt with a spearhead. So this bolt, once when installed into this housing, will block this mechanism from moving after we line up this 0 and this hole here. Now this part. This part go into this hole. Now we need to remove this small bolt and insert this one. We need to line up this stamp 0 with this hole so that this tooth is in the center of this hole, and now we stuck the mechanism with this bolt. Now the mechanism needs to be a little bit loose so it can move, very little moving. now install this part. Goes here. And this part. And this part. Now we have done all the job that we can do on this part of the engine. Now I will use this special grease.